GeoStudio 2018 R2 is now available. This video summarizes the new features and improved functionality of the GeoStudio products. Mixed mode licensing is available in GeoStudio 2018 R2. Those with a full license for any product or bundle also have access to basic licenses for all other products in the GeoStudio suite. Mixed mode licensing allows a GeoStudio project to contain analyses with different license entitlements within the same file. For example, customers with a full SLOPE-W license can create a steady-state water transfer analysis using a basic SEEP-W license. The pore water pressure conditions from the seepage analysis can be used in the stability analysis, and both analyses may be present in the same project file. The analysis cloning functionality was expanded such that entire branches of the analysis tree may be cloned. Links between the analyses within a branch are preserved when the branch is cloned. R2 includes AutoCAD 2018 support, providing better ease of use for importing DWG and DXF files. R2 comprises SLOPE-W specific improvements, including the addition of a user-defined reinforcement option. This new reinforcement type provides a flexible option for modeling a wide range of structures, including anchors or nails with plate capacity, end anchored reinforcement, and pile reinforcement with spatially variable shear resistance. A function is used to define the relationship between the force and distance from the slope face to the intersection with the slip surface. Additional graphing options are now available in SLOPE-W for analyses including slip surface optimization or probabilistic analyses. Plots of the factor of safety versus the number of samples and the factor of safety versus optimization number are found in the draw graph dialog in results view. The sketch tools have been updated to include new dimension tools providing the ability to display the X or Y dimension, total distance, or an angle. The sketch dimensions lock to geometric objects such that they automatically resize when changes are made to the domain. A sketch table command was added to GeoStudio to provide the straightforward creation of tables. A new Sketch Tools dialog allows for the selection and modification of any sketch object. The Draw Regions tool now provides the option to snap to 0 degrees, 90 degrees, or 180 degrees while drawing the model geometry. R2 also includes display improvements. Separate font sizes are now available for dimensions, axis numbers, and axis labels. Since the original release of GeoStudio 2018, subdomain graphing was improved, allowing users to draw a cross-section through the domain, similar to a flux section, over which flow may be plotted. Files containing flux sections created by previous versions of GeoStudio now automatically have a subdomain graph for each flux section when upgraded to GeoStudio 2018. Significant improvements were made to the upgrade process for converting VADOS-W files created in previous versions to the new multiphysics format of GeoStudio 2018. For example, the original climate data table is converted to the new function format, where each parameter is defined as a function of time. The add-in functionality was expanded such that add-ins may call another function. In addition to these new features and improved functionality, additional examples and tutorial videos are available on the GeoSlope website. Thank you for watching.